And here we are at it again. Time to go to the proving. Gotta talk to Papa first.
We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
I've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar.
I wonder what's gonna happen.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
I still wonder what happened to get him, banished.
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Mother's
what
heart?
What should I expect once I'm inside?
Anarchy.
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs.
So pretty much it's gonna be like a life. It's gonna be like Vikings.
The jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was.
Back when without the rape. Tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proof.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy.
What? I figured he was, like, leaving or something.
Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe.
I wonder if he's gonna kill himself.
We'll always be an outcast.
But I told you, I
now, I don't know why I would,
out.
But...
I'll come to you in secret! I'll be the
just
one breaking the law, not you! You don't even have to talk to me!
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
But I will find you.
It's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can
follow. I'll follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
She's still like a little kid.
May all mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Alright, time to go in here with a bunch of all these weirdos. Stuck up privilege fuckers.
You will turn back outcast.
Fuck you.
Your choice.
Don't make me beat your ass.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is
welcome
her. Here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day.
She looks like she's been eating too many mushrooms.
Yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival.
What, she didn't think there are other tribes out there?
To the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later.
Must be that dude who, like,
what is going on?
Fell when she was a little kid, and should I go out there and save him? Probably that guy. Total wimp. I wouldn't want to talk to him. Still such an amazing looking game. Gotta hand it to Guerrilla Games, they really pulled off a really good game here. It's the only game I've ever played at theirs, I never played all the other games they came out with. So this is my first time ever playing any of their content. And I like it. What am I gonna do here? Cook some meat? Oh, warm my hands. Okay.
Interesting.
Yeah. Cool. Interesting. Never done that before.
It's you, isn't it?
Oh god, there he is.
Over here.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
What a dork.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know.
This must have been like what
I see you there I
like
me.
Equal well, to emo back time. Then. During their time. Kevin, he's like emo-er.
You were half my size.
Yeah, he's definitely emo.
A herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
I hope you like it.
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue. Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Tep. I've never had anything like this before.
I got a headband. Cool.
I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
I shouldn't have another duck.
Goose.
Go on then.
Not enough gossip at the festival.
Oh, well, that was fun. All these years, this is what I've been missing out on.
George, get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to. It is.
Every year this happens, every year.
Listen carefully.
Lisa's not
now.
Trying to run a brave trail.
But you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the
they
beginning,
every year.
All life came from All Mother. People, machines, and beasts, all were her children. They lived alongside each other in the comfort of her wild embrace.
I wonder who made up this story. Like, what person came up with the All Mother story? I'm not talking about the creators of the game. I'm talking about the people in the game. Like, how did he come up with that?
Aloy, over here.
All Mother. Creator.
What are you doing here?
Careful.
pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks in some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against
you.
Damn,
he came here for the hookers.
Give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
Trade? Should I trade?
All sales are final. If it breaks, you're out of luck.
Must be about that time.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
She looks like she probably smells real bad.
We have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
They look like some evil cult from the Elder Scrolls.
An enunciation of gratitude written killers by the hand of Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey, Luminance, hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was.
He was a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th.
Yeah.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah! Yeah.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please.
The mad king.
Lend him your ears.
Thank you. An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad. 14th luminance of the radiant line.
Oh shit. Another person has one of them. Do they have one too? No, don't look like it. Probably the same place you found yours. Down in a fucking hole.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin? You making friends with
I don't know about that. I don't know if I trust that guy.
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa.
Something ain't right with him.
Over than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard are the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora Warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
Doubt it.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Damn, he's trying to mate with her, I think.
What else do you know about Olin?
Well, is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids, and who can blame them?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
I never heard anything about Red Raids growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know? Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh, yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year?
No, I don't.
Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough
blood, no one tells me anything.
Calm the machines. Didn't work. But for years he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them. The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
So what happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Oseram freebooters. And together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king. So now the Sun sits on the throne and it's a big improvement.
And
under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more slavery.
Baratheon, what the hell is his name?
All tribes are welcome.
Ned Stark and Baratheon.
Nora exiles.
Rebelled.
You really should come.
And then Jaime Lannister stabbed the Mad King in the back.
Her sister was taken captive and sacrificed.
And this is how we got here.
It's terrible.
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away, and now she's my captain. Captain of the entire Vanguard, favored by the Sun King himself.
How did she survive?
Oh, that's a story, all right, but it takes a while to tell. Maybe, or just come to Meridian and meet her yourself. I think you'd like each other. You're both rather, direct.
Who are the Oseram?
Oh, that's my tribe, far to the northwest. We're good at three things. Arguing, working steel, and brewing.
And freebooters. What are those?
I guess you could say we were mercenaries. You know, warriors for pay. Except a lot more loyal than that makes us sound. Avad couldn't have taken down his father without our metal and muscle. And now, some of us serve proudly as his personal vanguard.
You said the machines have been getting more dangerous every year.
Yeah. I don't have to tell you that, right?
First I've heard of it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just assumed everyone knew. Well, the way I hear it, 15, 20 years ago, the machines weren't always pissed off like they are now. When a hunter came at them, they'd spook and run. So it was hard to take them down, but not dangerous, so long as he was smart enough to jump out of the way. But then the derangement starts up and everything changes. Now, when a hunter fires a shot, the machines snarl and charge right at him. A few more years pass, and they start attacking people on sight. Going anywhere becomes a major risk. If that wasn't bad enough, entirely new kinds of machines start showing up. Bigger, meaner, and heavily armed.
Like the Sawtooth?
Yeah, 10 years ago, that one. But every couple of years or so, something worse comes along. Believe me.
So what's making it happen?
And no one knows. And the machines, well, they aren't telling.
If the Carja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Carja don't just fight, they build. Well, take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
Just how big is Meridian? What's it like?
Where do I even start? My tribesmen are masters of the forge, the best tinkers in the world. But when it comes to building, the Carja have us beat. The city soars over a canyon with more bridges than the Nora have roads and buildings tall as mountains. And across the valley stands the spire, like a blade thrust into the sky reflecting the sun. You really owe it yourself to see it. So consider that a challenge. Or an invitation.
Tell me about the derangement again.
Well, the way I hear it, 15, 20 years ago, the machines weren't always pissed off when a hunter came at it. So it was, but then the now, a few more, if that wasn't bad.
Like the Sawtooth.
Yeah, ten.
So what's making.
No one knows.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
Tell me about Olin again.
When he's not scrammed,
I should make my.
Yeah. I mean, you.
What are.
You know. Anyway, I have.
See ya, buddy. Can I talk to you? Can I talk to anyone? Don't look like it. I guess I run down here. Jump, tuck, and roll.
Don't you have a blessing to attend? Let's talk later.
Dookie dookie.
They do this every year.
They'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
What a creepy looking little baby. Oh my god. What a creep. It's not even breathing.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Okay, sure, mama.
Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light
is one-eyed Sven. What are these Japanese lanterns?
In honor of Rost and all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight?
I guess they found a party favor store still intact underground.
The wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Can't talk to him? Oh, I was wrong guy.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Something seems off about him.
Cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count. Find fortune in your trials, Aloy.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Don't know if I'd come here if I was you. Not that I know what that's like.
That little bitch boy hit me in the head with a fucking rock. I'm gonna kill him in his sleep tonight. This is what I've been waiting for my whole life. To get back at One-Eyed Sven. Well, Two-Eyed Sven. Right now, but in the TV show Last Frontier, he was One-Eyed. Fuck you say?
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Fuck you.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very proud of
you. Ooh, burn. You need some ice to go with that burn. Damn.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
What a little bitch.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
He's the type of kid that in school would get his ass beat. Quickly.
We saw you talking with the outsiders.
Or he's a kid who talked all this shit, and then when you got up in his face, he'd be like, oh, I'm just kidding.
Not that it fools anyone.
Don't take us so serious.
Gonna be with you, is it?
It's the kind of
this
pussy people are.
With everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
Let's see here. So I'll be smart.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah.
You said that.
The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring.
How can you hate such a beautiful woman?
Get some sleep.
I don't know.
One surprise tomorrow, outcast.
Outcast or not?
Me. Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth?
I'd tap it.
Because that would be a surprise.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
Well, I guess I want it now.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think.
Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
Okay, today is the day. The day I've been training for my whole life. Will I succeed? I do not know. But I do know I will succeed. So I do know. I will climb with water hitting me in the face. I will climb harder. Harder than any woman. But I guess not harder than any man. Fuck you looking at. I have made it to the top. The top of the mountain that only so few have ever made. And there's that racist asshole. Fuck you, asshole.
Braves! Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Razor!
Alright, what do I gotta do? Take one of them out. The fuck? I suck with this thing. Fuck this stupid thing. Give me my bells. Oh man. My adrenaline's flowing. Can't get a good shot in. I'm horrible with a controller, man. Got me one. Ah! Oh, that little bitch.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Damn, they're doing me dirty. Wrong one. Hit it. Damn it.
Faster, come on.
Alright, go, 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 go. Don't do that. Go.
I've gotta catch up.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Strong, I thought.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna win. How couldn't I? Was it shortcut
girl.
Time?
Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year.
How did
it's
I know?
Apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
But not her. She's the chosen one.
Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way! That's it.
No way but forward now.
Alright, gotta keep on moving. Can't stop now.
I can't see.
Gotta keep breathing.
Come on now.
Gotta keep moving. Gotta climb. Gotta find where to go.
Gotta keep going.
I just said that. Quit copying me. There they are.
Good. I'm gaining.
The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there?
How'd I get down here? This thing. I already know I'm gonna win.
Come on, you can
part of the game. Why they gotta make it so long?
Now.
They can at least make it challenging. There, I fucking won. What do you want from me? Not tell me who my mommy is.
She didn't win. The outcast cheated.
An outcast? Win the proving? Never.
Get the fuck out of here.
For she
I'll
is
beat
a
your
brave
ass.
Now.
Oh. I take that back.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among
us? Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. We're all dead. Damn, everybody's dying.
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
The Nora ain't gonna have any braves. All the whole new generation's all gonna be dead.
That's the way out.
Except for me.
But we will make it under fire.
I gotta survive.
It's good if they're dead. Keep them busy.
Be no game.
Find an angle. Bass! Are you with us?
Nah, fuck
you.
Him. I want him to die.
Let's go. Now.
Can I kill him? I'll kill him right now. Trophy earned.
Too many of them. We can't win.
Use my sharpshooter bow. So I kill him with one hit. Slow drawback, that's the only problem.
We can't hold them. Oh, mother,
I could shoot three of the other arrows by the time I shoot two of these.
Quick! Run for the slip wire.
Oh shit. They're all dead, I know it.
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors.
Why ain't they running? I don't get it. They all could have been. Most of them could have been gone by now.
How many are there?
Out of ammo, but not out of ID.
Damn, got you in midair, bitch. Oh shit.
On the ridge. There's more of them.
Yeah, I'm fucking them up. Oh.
Too many of them.
Spoke too soon. A badass bow.
Oh, mother, help us. Kill the invaders.
I do like to pick everything up.
Now,
what's she gonna do? Got a machine gun? What the fuck? Gatling gun. Damn. They're all gonna die. They're all dead. The fuck? I got this weird feeling that Papa Bear is gonna come to my rescue. Where you at, Papa Bear? Papa, I need you. Oh, maybe I didn't need him. I got the same one that dude had. I knew he was dirty. Orin, or what the fuck his name was? Olin? Orlin? I don't fucking know. Oh shit. Crazy looking motherfucker. Oh shit.
Turn your face.
I fucking knew it. Papa Bear. Come on, Papa Bear. I don't got a good feeling, guys. Papa Bear's old. Damn. I like Papa Bear too. That's sad.
Burn it all. Then to your task.
As you command.
Guess we'll never find out why he got banished. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. She didn't get stabbed or anything.
Aloy.
Damn.
Survive.
Damn. Well, I think I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, comment. I'll see you in the next one.